Third fight of the night. K1 match between Dean Hurley, in the black trunks. Lucas Skulsej in the purple trunks. Bit of K1 action, some nice knees landed early from Lucas. Nice inside left kick. A couple of shots over the top and another knee. Nice little bit of clinch work. Only allowed one or two strikes here in the clinch before the ref Danny Batten's going to separate them. Dean goes high. Lucas comes over the top with a left jab, right cross. Oh, a couple of nice low kicks exchanged here. Back in the clinch, another nice knee landed by Lucas. Dean trying to find his range. Lucas landed an inside kick. Looking for another one. Nice little combination from Lucas, finishing with a good outside left kick. Dean looking to go high again. Oh, a nice overhand right, connects nicely. A couple of knees land inside a clinch. On K1, they usually get separated after the first strike there in the clinch. Lucas working with his back on the case, taking some shots here, but also landing some hard kicks. Dean working nicely to the body. A couple of good exchanges from these guys. Again, stuck in this clinch. That'll cause them to be broken up by the referee. Another right lands from Lucas. Straight down the middle there. Inside leg kick. Like to see him move off the cage a little bit. Work the centre of the cage a little bit because he is landing some nice strikes. But Dean's having some success as well. Keeping Lucas pinned up on the cage there. Landing some shots. Another hard inside leg kick. Oh! Very strong strike. Dean puts him down with that. No count there. And Lucas trying to come back with his own on the inside. That's the end of round one. One match. Both guys meeting in the middle. Dean having some good success there with the left cross. Lucas landing his outside leg kicks all the time though. Again in the clinch. Dean shrugs him off, lands the knee, nice. Lucas trying to come back with his leg kicks. Dean landing his own left hook, right kick combination. Looking for a front teep down the middle. Good exchange of the kicks by these guys. Little front kick to the knee. Dean trying to land some jumping knees here. Lucas' corner asking for more combinations. He's throwing a lot of single strikes to the leg here. Corner trying to encourage him to throw more shots. That was a little bit better. Dean looking to pick up the pace a little bit here. Being a hard knee in the clinch for his troubles. Again in this clinch, that will be broken up by the ref. Single shots from both these guys, making it hard to score. One's landing with a punch, one's landing with a kick. Oh, nice high kick by Dean, lands it just on the chin there. Lucas not looking too wobbled by it. Nice to leg it up that high and land cleanly. Oh, good right cross by Lucas in the last 10 seconds. But then a good knee by Dean. That's the end of round two. Thank you. third and final round of this kickboxing match, or K1 match, I should say. Lucas landing these kicks inside and outside. Dean responds. Nice front kick by Lucas and a left jab over the top. Again, Dean coming back with his own front kick, his own hand combinations here. Both guys exchanging kicks. Nice body kick by Dean. Dean throwing a better combinations at the moment. Again in the clinch. Just for 3 seconds in K1 before they get broken up. Referee Danny Batten just warning them about the clinch. Both looking to try and cement a win here by stealing this last round. Good combination by Dean. Back in the clinch. Not going to be allowed to rest here. Need to get the action underway. Both guys really needing to hammer the point home here and steal this nice jumping knee to the body. And again, eats the right and left over the top for his troubles, but those knees landed flushly to the body. Lucas landed some good leg kicks here, again inside and outside. Dean's legs actually showing the signs of damage from these kicks inside and outside of that left leg. Are both very red, both been kicked a lot this match. Right hand landing over the top again, followed by the inside left kick. Pretty decent K1 match here. Very entertaining. Both guys landing. Plenty of shots being landed here. Neither of them shying away from the fight. Last 10 seconds of the last round. And the crowd been nicely entertained by this match. Pretty decent K1 match by all standards. Both trying to finish strong here. A great little fight. Be interesting to see who wins that.
Thank you.